I think this is the most challenging time I've ever seen in oncology. Managing a private practice or really a service line, an institution, was difficult before the advent of payment reform. Now that we're in value-based care and we have new models like the OCM, it's put additional burdens on our practice, especially around data analytics, where most practices and institutions don't have data analysts who are expert in pulling out the data we need for reporting with an OCM or other value-based systems.